by the dashing person behind him. He was the Albright Toothpaste Man. I spat with a smile adorned every tube. Albright was insanely popular in the early 20s because it contained cocaine. It's true. It was the fifth ingredient down, right below sugar. Anyway, it wasn't long before he became a huge meth head.
Now don't worry, it's perfectly normal to be nervous on your wedding day. It is? Of course.
I love Percy Hyman. Now, some people may say that he's a bad actor, but to those people I say, shut up.
Hey there, Mr. Mirror Man, shaking the quick, trembling like them pretty cats do. Cold feet, cold feet, brother, you got cold feet. You can make them cold feet hot with a little rhythm. Young feet, old feet, can be uncontrolled feet. Really make them cold feet hot down the aisle. Frosty arches, they can learn the swing. I see toes catching line. Wedding marches, playing like on swings. Make bridges souls come around and take that down. Old feet, small feet, turn them into old feet. Really make them cold feet.
Oh, you don't see? Who wants you to slide back into your butthole, you backstabbing worm?
Now I can find a new minister.
Yes, hey, what do you want to do?
I'm singing a song with old Fred Tommy. Fix your remedy for what it itches.
You think you've got the chips, you've got the pizza parties. I still gotta get some rice, the boot beers, and a minister.
I have a weight of a wedding on my shoulders.
What George, it sounds like you got
cold feet.
What do I got?
Cold feet!
What do I want?
Old feet!
What do I do?
Scald feet?
No!
Make cold feet hot!
Thank you.
feet.
Percy Hyman was a